Nathan. Oh my God, he's amazing.
Your hands couldn't do anything until they get in bludgeoning this way. I'm afraid it'll be my honor. The wager is the usual amount.
We're all set up, just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
Okay.
I think that's it.
We go, boys.
Man, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. They could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Look.
Spine, Sam.
Another sigil.
Relax. Huh.
Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison. A lot of books.
Better be some good shit up here. Right, AC?
Looks like that bridge leads back to the trail.
Treasure.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. But Rafe's got the advantage there.
Rafe's got money. Nathan has no money.
My fault.
Shh. Sorry.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. But they found the treasure already.
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Where?
What old building, Dad?
Over here.
Ah, hell. Can't jump that high.
Maybe use the car. Just a suggestion.
Sam. Whoops. Glitched right off that roof. Make way, Sam.
Sorry, you were saying?
Oh, right. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History? Especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. A whole lot of thinking. Pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't they...
Hey, is that a well?
Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
Torch.
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec. Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse. Okay, what do we have here?
So?
Nothing major. Show you back at the hotel.
You were saying, Nate?
Oh, yeah. If you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there. Ah, no. See that smoke?
Shoreline, slow down.
Think we're clear.
family.
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts."
Oh, Sam.
Ah, I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
Check this out. What if that's man-made or natural?
Looks to me to be half and half.
What? The tunnel? I already explored the tunnel. Or is it that, like, peak up there?
Hey, careful, kid.
Nathan, you maybe want to ease up? Check it out, boys. What is it? Cool. Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
There's the river valley.
I'm coming, let's talk.
I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. Especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
What is up with this camera angle?
No problem, Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying this.
Me too.
Yes. I'm so enamored by you, Dad, that I'm literally spinning. You want to talk? Hang on, boys.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Hey, what do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe. Huh. Shoreline must have been here before. Finders keepers.
Don't fall down, Nathan.
Their sigils.
So do you recognize
the Pegasus crew?
I do, actually. And Bonnie.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
I gotta go check out that drawbridge.
check something real quick. Noticed.
Sounds good.
I agree, Nathan. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Brother. Okay, I have locate car, locate sibling. Sam. Trying to locate my brother, that's what I'm doing. I don't know where the hell he is. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the drawbridge. To kill you,
here we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Sorry, I had to do it. Nathan is super handsy. He likes touching things.
What do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe.
Maybe. Hope.
Sigils.
Oh, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. And Bonnie.
Well, this is YouTube, you know what they always say. Be sure to, like, smash that hit. Wait, I already messed it up.
Right.
Be sure to
Avery must have been
smash that like button and subscribe. Ugh, it's so bad. Everyone says that.
Sounds good.
Okay, so now I know where to find you. When you say, come look at this.
I'll see if there's something up here.
Careful, Nathan.
Hey, guys! There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery! Whoa!
Ouch.
I'm fine.
You all right?
Never better.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
Hopper in the car, close me.
So this is gonna expose some sort of secret passage.
You two just relax. I got this.
Sit tight, boys.
Keep up the good work, kid.
Thank you.
as you get in the truck. It must be good.
And H, let's go before more shorelines show up.
Leave all the work to me.
Let's get that bridge down. Try that again.
There you go.
There we go.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
To nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Agreed, Sam. another tree I have to winch.
I'm gonna take a look around.
How much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth $400 million.
Right, but this nigga is nearly left in it.
Well, you should have told him it was $200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I didn't exactly expect him to be partners.
Yeah, you teach him, Dad.
All set. Here we go.
Let's not get stuck here.
Be right back.
Bring me back something nice.
Sam. There's nothing over here.
You guys didn't talk about me while I was gone, did you? Hold on to something.
You're too cute.
Huh. Oh, that was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
There's nothing this way, guys. Let's go front. You're right. I was wrong.
Come on, Nathan. Let's get inside that tower.
Get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
All that dust, though. Yeah, nope. Nope, so hard. Elf shoe.
Let's see what we got here.
Explodees and an ominous shelf.
Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around. Heads up!
Heads up!
God, Jesus! I said heads up!
Avery sigil.
Victor, this way.
He's got a lot riding on this.
See a treasure, though.
Guys?
Coming!
This looks like a boss ground if I never saw one myself. or a shootout.
Check this out.
Is it our good friend Dismas?
Dismas. Yeah. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge. It's Joseph Farrell. And it's Richard Warren.
What?
Pirate captain.
You see?
All right, so maybe
good
your pirate
morning.
Pool theory wasn't so ridiculous
now.
After all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms?
Yeah, give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Oh, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor? Hmm? You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Dan?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Confirming a suspicion.
Shh. Look at this.
Uh-oh.
Figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed.
And because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. The Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly, so if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Chargé avec tous ces fruits.
C'est bon, j'ai compris. Vous voulez que j'appelle une dépanneuse?
Je peux le réparer.
Non,
je
ne peux pas.
Excuse me.
This is passing through, man.
Oh, vraiment.
To look forward to when we get back to the States.
Excuse me.
Vous êtes pas gêné?
Sorry.
Attendez-vous tout.
I'm not trying to cut.
Faites la queue.
Sorry.
Tout le
sorry.
Monde.
Hey, guys. Seen any pirate treasure around here?
Hey.
Sorry. He's so impatient.
Oh, I am sorry. Here, let me help you. My mistake.
I apologize for my friend. I haven't fed him in a while.
Take care. You see the way she looked at me?
You are delusional.
I don't think so.
Well, why don't you invite her back for some spicy bread?
No.
Okay, fine. Here.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Room.
Oh,
this is something out of Avery's now. Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I give you a discount. $500.
Man, are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real.
give you $50 for it.
$400, and it's real. Had other buyers interested in that place.
Come on, man. $200, okay? That's all I have on.
I cannot possibly part with it for less than $300. That is my final offer.
And then I'll take it. $300.
Nate, really?
Done.
You see that? That's how you hang.
You say so.
Excuse me. Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Power.
Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
It's all right.
So cute. Coming through.
Hey, Nate. Want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome.
Excuse me. Oh, look out. Oh, watch it. Coming through. Room.
Attention.
That's right. That smells good. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So. Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves.
That'll be a first.
Edward England sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.